Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. So, my name is Ramakrishna. So, it was 2011, Janmashtami is when first I came to the temple and how gradually I got connected. So later on, it was like first when I came to the temple, the most wonderful, beautiful deities of this temple attracted me a lot. Then later on, the prasadam, then later on, the philosophy, the books that which the founder Acharya of this movement, this Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada has given, that immense literature has attracted me a lot. And that is only sustaining force, and that is my motivation to keep coming over here. Actually, there are two things which are so wonderful about this movement. It is the festivals that they celebrate here. Every month, there's at least one festival which they celebrate very wonderfully. And you know, then the philosophy that has been given by, you know, the founder Acharya of this movement. It is really wonderful. If you would like to see how you can transform yourself, and how if you like to get to know how people have transformed themselves by, you know, getting in touch with this movement, by reading this wonderful literature that Srila Prabhupada has given, and then by taking prasadam and taking part in the activities that the temple conducts, you have to definitely take part in this movement by doing all such activities. And I'm sure you'll see your life slowly transformed by the association of devotees and the wonderful people that you get here. Thank you. Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.